Oh my god. What a hair on the pork chop.
Hi everyone, so today we are going to do another challenge video because it's been a while since we did it. So for this video, we are going to let Siri decide what we eat for a day.
So I think it'll be very exciting because right, I've never really spoken to my Siri before.
Same.
So I'm very excited to activate it.
Okay, so how are we going to do this challenge is that we are going to ask Siri what we are going to eat. And we'll just go to the first one that Siri recommends.
Yep, so let's start with our first meal.
This video is not sponsored.
Hey Siri, what shall we eat?
Here's what I found.
Okay, so the first one right is Supreme Pork Chop Rice. So it's 0.1 kilometers away and it's 3 stars.
Okay, okay, let's faster go there.
Yeah, let's go.
I saw it, it's there. Ooh, Supreme Pork Chop Rice.
I've never been here before. So how are we going to choose what we are going to eat? So
okay.
Like the menu got like 10 items, right? We'll ask Siri to decide for us.
Whoa,
to
okay.
Choose a random number. So this pork chop, right, got like 9 items. So let's ask Siri. Hey Siri, choose a random number between 1 to 9.
A random number between 1 and 9 is 2.
2.
Hey Siri, choose a number between 1 to 9.
A random number between 1 and 9 is 7.
7.
So 2 and 7. So we're gonna get the fish fillet rice and also the chicken cutlet with banana. Okay, so the food is here. So this is chicken cutlet with bun and this is pork chop rice.
So just now Siri chose number 2, which is fillet with rice, right? But they ran out of it, so we got the pork chop with rice.
Yeah, so let's eat. Okay, so let's try the food. This place right is really like old school vibes there.
Yeah, if Siri never recommend, right, I think we won't come here.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try. So both of our food right is $4.50 and I think that it's quite affordable because like we are at town area. Oh my god, got hair.
Got a hair on the pork chop.
I was very shocked just now. I think we got record right. I was very shocked. I saw this. Yeah, it's curly one
Ooh, oh my god.
Yeah, so initially I was saying like the food is quite affordable because it's $4.50 and we are in town, but we got a surprise instead. Actually hair is quite common one.
Yeah, but this one is pubic hair.
You never eat before pubic hair, man? Okay, so we are gonna finish up and then go for our next meal.
You still got appetite?
Yes.
Okay, so now we're gonna ask Siri to recommend us where to eat next. And I think we are gonna eat desserts, right?
Yeah.
Hey Siri, can you tell us where are the nearby desserts place?
Ooh. One option I found is Peranakan Flavors on Tan Kwee Lan Street.
This one closed
Huh, then we have to go to the second one.
The second one, right, is very familiar
Why?
You know right, I actually googled and saw one place. The dessert place only 1.4 stars.
Not really.
Should we go?
Okay, so we are here.
Got a lot of choices
There are really a lot of items on the menu, so Randy is actually counting them.
Got 53 items
Oh my god.
Okay, let's ask Siri now.
Okay.
Hey Siri, can you choose a random number between 1 to 53?
A random number between 1 and 53 is 13.
13.
Hey Siri, can you choose a random number from 1 to 53?
The answer is 27.
27.
We're gonna get C3 and E1.
Wow.
Oh. This test looks like Squid Game, right?
Okay, so we got the taro matcha snow ice. This one looks like really huge.
Yeah.
And this is the mango sago with pomelo.
Okay, so let's try this.
Whoa.
Wow. This is like $16.90
Yeah.
But this is like not really bingsu, right?
Something similar, like yeah.
This one is not cold at all,
Hey, you try, you try. It's not cold, right?
It's warm.
Yeah, so actually this dessert, right, should be cold. If it's cold, it's damn nice.
Actually, I don't know why, right? The ratings here are so low. Because
yeah.
The place is actually quite nice.
Yeah.
I think people don't come here for the desserts, eh? Because this place opens 24 hours, so people can actually come here to chill.
Yeah.
At any time. Okay, so we went to walk around after our dessert earlier, and now are you feeling a little bit hungry?
Yeah. You know why?
Why?
Because I never finished the pork chop. So shall we ask Siri what to eat?
Okay, let's ask. Hey Siri, where shall we eat next?
Here's what I found.
Gangnam corn dog. I never heard before.
There? It's there.
Oh.
There.
Okay, so they have like 9 items. So we're gonna ask Siri now.
Okay.
Hey Siri, choose a random number between 1 to 9.
A random number between 1 and 9 is 3.
3.
1, 2, 3. Cheddar hot dog.
This is squid ink corn dog. And it's not hot dog, it's corn dog.
Squid ink corn dog. Hey Siri, choose a random number between 1 to 9.
A random number between 1 and 9 is 2.
1, 2. So I'm gonna get the mozzarella corn dog.
Okay, let's go order.
Okay, so our next meal is this squid ink corn dog.
And mine is the mozzarella corn dog.
This is very good eh, because like the guy coated with like sugar.
Yeah.
Let's try. So do you think Siri did a good job so far?
I think Siri made us go to those places that we usually won't go.
Yeah, right? All the places I never tried before. Eh?
Same. Actually the corn dog is quite jelak, right?
Yeah.
You can actually share with someone lah.
Okay, so we are thirsty right now, so let's ask Siri where to have a drink.
Okay.
Hey Siri, I'm thirsty. Can you recommend us where to drink?
Does that one sound
good? Hot hits.
Okay, let's go. Okay, so we are here. Wow, a lot of people inside.
Yeah, check out the menu.
Hey, very surprised that Siri brought us here, right?
Yeah.
Never been here before.
Same.
And the place is actually like quite nice.
Yeah.
Okay, so there are like 9 categories. So yeah. We will ask Siri to choose the category first.
Okay. Hey Siri, choose a random number between 1 to 9.
1. Shots eh. 1 is shots eh.
Oh my god. Choose a random number between 1 to 9.
A random number between 1 and
9. What? Oh my god.
So with both of us, we'll get shots.
Okay, piece of shots.
Ah, they give us so much.
Oh my god, how can we finish like 8 shots?
So Siri made us order shots.
Yeah.
They actually gave us 4 more. I don't know why.
Oh my
so we
god.
Got, like, 8 in total.
Cheers.
This is a lychee flavor.
Is it nice?
Yeah, not bad. Try.
Okay, so now it's close to 8 o'clock, so shall we have our last meal of the day?
Okay, let's ask Siri.
Hey Siri, where shall we have our dinner?
Oh my god, they asked us to go Minion Cafe eh.
Where got Minion Cafe?
Have you been before?
No. Oh my god, really got Minion Cafe eh, so
oh my
cute.
God, so cute. Okay, so we have to make the order first. In total, there are 12 items. So let's ask Siri which item to get.
Okay.
Hey Siri, choose a random number between 1 to 12.
Okay, so Siri decided Minion chicken curry and Minion mantou with chili crab.
Oh, okay. Oh, it's quite expensive at $25.
Alright.
Thank you.
Oh my god, it's so cute eh. And I didn't know there's like a Minion cafe.
Yeah, I didn't know so.
Wow.
This is like the pumpkin mantou with chili crab sauce.
Wow, very cute eh.
Yeah.
And this?
Is the curry rice.
Oh.
So cute eh.
Yeah.
So you can eat one or not?
I'm gonna try the curry rice.
How is it?
Normal.
Hey, try the mantou.
Ooh. It's so cute eh.
What's inside the mantou?
Okay,
maybe we should open
see.
Up
to see.
Huh?
Nothing. That's why there's this chili crab dip, right?
Oh, okay.
Okay.
The chili crab dip is actually quite spicy.
But it's very little, eh?
Mm.
If you realize, see? Very little only.
I think this place is just for novelty,
yeah.
Right? And also like it's very good for kids. They'll be very happy to eat all this. Okay, so we are done. I didn't eat the ice.
Actually, it's quite filling.
Okay, so we are done for the day.
Yeah.
Hey Siri, thank you for today.
You're welcome.
So how do you feel about today's challenge?
So all the places that Siri chose for us, right, we have never been there before.
Yeah, so it's actually quite interesting. Through this challenge, right, we can actually try new places.
Okay, so that's all for the video and it's been really fun doing this video today.
Yeah, so if you want us to do any challenges, leave it down in the comment box below. So remember to subscribe to us and click on the notification bell button so you get notified when we upload new videos.
And also remember to follow us on our Instagram and we will see you guys in the next video.
Bye! Bye.